What's up guys, Dhwan is here with another episode of iGeek's blog. In the last episode, I explained how we can share any saved username and password through AirDrop in iOS 12. Apple has brought improvements to password management options and AirDrop, and thanks to Apple's ecosystem, you can also share login credentials of saving websites and apps from macOS Mojave. So let's get into the video to know how to do this. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any upcoming videos. Note that your device must be running on iOS 12 and macOS Mojave to share passwords. Let's launch Safari. Click on the Safari menu and click on the Preferences. Authenticate with a Touch ID or administration password to access your saved login credentials. Now double-click a saved password to access details. Click on the AirDrop button and click on the nearby AirDrop device to send your password. That's pretty much to it. Hit like and share this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel for such upcoming iOS 12 videos. I am signing off and will catch you in the next one.